Good evening. It is the final season of Red Devil football for Chaffee seniors who, after receiving support from their teachers, coaches, administrators for the past 3 years, are returning that support and gratitude. My Jersey, Your Impact involves senior football players choosing one of their favorite staff members to wear their jersey during the game tonight as a show of gratitude. We have an excellent group of faculty, staff, and administrators at Chaffee R2, and they go above and beyond for our students. Many of our seniors have a hard time deciding on which staff member to honor. The culture at CHS is outstanding. Our students are challenged, mentored, and led by an outstanding group of educators. Our senior football players chose to honor the following staff members: Eli Glick, Mr. Dutch Miller, Ellis McCullen, Mrs. Jeanette Walker, Shelton Simmons, Mr. Travis Calkins, Carson Speeds, Mrs. Kelly Speeds, Levi McKinney, Mrs. Jessica Swinford, Carter Kausu, Mrs. Abby Kausu, Greg Hanlon, Mr. John Cundon, Levi Crow, Mrs. Gina Crow, Logan Fowler, Coach Andy Cannon, Brayden Wicker, Mr. Austin Westridge, Zach Whistler, Coach Seth Waters, Tyson Arnton, Miss Loretta Arnton, Kate Atkins, Coach Sid Atkins, Blake Yarbrough, Coach Jack Alderman, Angel Navarro, Dr. Jennifer Van Diep. Thank you to the entire staff, faculty, staff, and administration of Chaffee R2 for their continued support and impact on all our students.
Thank you.
to Chaffee Junior Senior High School Choir. At this time, we're going to introduce the starting lineups. First, for the visiting Hayti Union, number 2, Isaiah Love. Number 3, Ricky Bryant. Number 4, Jeremy Alexander. Number 5, Kellen Jackson. Number 12, Casey Ford. Number 18, Jamon Hightower. Number 51, Jerome Bryant. Number 52, Destin Dunn. Number 53, Tyler Thomas. And number 77, Malachi Harris. Head coach for the Indians, Sean Jackson. Assistant coaches, Dominique Robinson, Cole Jackson, Philip Taylor, Randy Gardner. And now your starters for your Chaffee Red Devils. And a defensive back, number 1, Eli Quick. And a defensive back, number 4, Logan Horton. And strong safety, number 10, Carson Speed. At defensive end, number 20, Ty Atkins. Another defensive end, number 21, Levi McKinney. At linebacker, number 25, Carter Kausu. And the defensive back, number 30, Craig Hanlon. And the linebacker, number 50, Levi Crow. And the defensive lineman, number 68, Andrew Navarro. And the linebacker, number 81, Kate Atkins. And as defensive lineman, number 87, Blake Elbrow. Red Devils head coach, Jack Alterman. Assistant coach, Andy Cannon. And Sid Atkins, and Seth Warner. Thank you. Chaffee has won the toss and elected to receive. Official for the ninth game, referee John Bach, umpire Xavier Boyd, linesman Ben Simpson, line judge Jeff Lee, back judge Chicago Hama. Taking off for the end is number 17, Jamel Little. Back deep for the Red Devils, number 7, Jake Bandy, but number 4, Logan Horton, and number 3, Shelton Simmons. Carson Speed on the carry around left end. Back on the play by number 8, Jane Dunn. Also on the play to bring up 3rd down and 2 for the Red Devils. Timeout will be 3rd down and 2 for the Red Devils. will be spotted down at the Hayti 27-yard line. First down, Red Devils. Number 21, lead on the field on the ferry. Back on the plate, number 23, my baby Vermin. Also, 3 on the play will be taken down to 13 for the Red Devils.
Defense! Defense! Defense!
the Red Devils, number 21, Levi McKinney. Back deep for the Indians, number 4, Jeremy Alexander.
Thank you.
Speed on the carry around right in. Back on the play with number five, Kellen Jackson. That's a gain of five on the play. Bring that third down and five to go to the red zone. Taking off of the Red Devils, number 21, Levi McKinney. Back to you for the Union, number 4, Jeremy the free kick from their own 20-yard line. 5:35 to go in the first quarter. Score is Chaffee 23, Hayti got nothing.
First down, red right down.
Timeout, Indians. Reminder, fans, to get your Booster Club 50-50 raffle tickets out of the Booster Club booth at the West End of the stage. Also tonight, at halftime, CC Tate Pack is down to drive the club to the concession stand. You can be selling tickets to Private Side Ride in benefit of Cigar Roulette. Second down and 7 for the Red Devils. Second down and 17 to go for the Red Devils. Pass is incomplete from the quarterback speeds and Jennifer number 87, Blake Yarbrough. That'll bring up a third down and 17 to go for the Red Devils. On a carry. Back on the play. Number 99, Cooper Jackson. Gain of 1 on the play. That bring up a 4th down and 16 to go for the Red Devils. And that will end the first quarter with the score of Chaffee 23, Hayti 11. This time we'd like to introduce our high school cheerleaders this year. First off, freshman, Mattis Early Holman. And our seniors, Kylie Pennington, Brooklyn Reichman, Larissa Handback, Grace McKinnon, and Dave Sadler. currently was coached by Christy Yarbrough and Shelby Lane. From their own 20-yard line. Parents of the youth cheerleaders, please bring the girls down to the east end of the stadium to meet the high school cheerleaders. Number 3, Ricky Bryan on the carry. Back on the play with number 30, Craig Hammond. Stay at 5 on the play, bring up 2nd down and 5 for the Indians. Again on the carry. Back on the play by number 20, Kayak, and there is a flag on the play.
Yeah.
Face mask penalty against Chaffee. Yard version of the penalty. Ball will be spotted out at the lead time 37 yard line, first down Indians.
Hey, chip over, bump up. There goes.
Yeah! Pass is incomplete for the quarterback forward intended for number 9, Anthony Taylor. Bring up 2nd down and 10 for the Indians. Number 3, Ricky Bryan on the carry. First one to beat him in the hole. Number 68, Andrew McCarr. We're going to four in the play to bring up 3rd down and 6 for the Indians. Time out, so good. It was 7:59 to go before halftime. Chaffee 29, Hayti 0. Procedure penalty was called against the Red Devils. Ball will be spotted at the Chaffee 42-yard line. First down Indians. Number 3, Ricky Bryan on the carry. Back on the play. Number 15, Leighton Handback. Ball's going to be spotted down the Chaffee 42-yard line. First down Indians. Pass is complete from the quarterback for the gate. Number 3, Ricky Bryan. Run out of bounds at the Chaffee 15-yard line. First down Indians. Looks like the Chaffee 16-yard line. First down Indians. Touchdown Indians on the pass from quarterback forward to number 2, Isaiah Love. Hayti will line up for a two-point conversion. score at halftime for Chaffee 29 and Hayti 6.
Thank you. somebody call.
Oh, shit.
Motion. Sweet, attack, attack, horse attack. There you go, horse attack.
Bring up a third down and four for the Indians in their own 46 yard line.
Come on, boys, third and short, watch the ball. Quarterback. Oh! Hold on!
Pass is complete for quarterback four. The number two, Isaiah Love, there is a flag on the play. First and foul, roughing the passer against the Red Devils. Yeah. After the penalty, the ball will be spotted at the Red Devils 23 yard line, first down immediately. Number three, Ricky Bryan on the carry. That's on the play with number 25, Carter Costume. Official timeout for injury. Thank you. out of timeout. It will be second down and eight for the Indians. Ball is finally just outside the Chaffee 40-yard line. Second down and two for the Red Devils.
Thank you.
leadership against the Indians has declined. Personal foul against the Indians. That penalty will be accepted. That will be a 15-yard mark off. That'll move the ball back to the Hayti 43-yard line. That'll bring up a first and 25 to the Indians. Entertainment. We proudly present our own Chaffee marching Red Devil Band. The band is led on the field this year by sophomore drum major Ezekiel Morgan. Shorties. Buck count. tonight's second halftime performance comes to you courtesy of our Chaffee Youth Cheerleader Program, where our youth cheerleaders have been working together with our high school cheerleaders to learn a couple of cheers and a stand to perform for everybody tonight.
I'm
for the start of the second half. We'd like to wish number 58, Frank Winter, a happy birthday. Second call for the 50-50 raffle ticket winner tonight, winning ticket number 331621. 331621. Chaffee will kick off to start the second half. Thank you, Cleaner. It's number four, Jeremy Alexander. Taking out for the Red Devils, number 21, led by McKinney. By number 16, Jones Westbury. Ball is going to be spotted at the Hayti 39 yard line, first down Indians. Okay, 50-50 raffle winner tonight was Miss Billy Carroll, and she's donating that to Cedar Ruiz Red. Ford is headed down at the line. That'll bring up a second down and 10 for the Indians. Wow. Number two, Isaiah Love, finally run out of bounds. Run out of bounds at the Red Devil 22-yard line. First down, Indians. Gain of two on the play to bring up second down and eight for the Indians. receiving down for the Indians, number 17, Terrell Lavelle. Back deep for the Red Devils, number 7, Jake Sandy, number 4, Logan Horton, number 3, Shelton Smith. This time go to require 10 yards distance. Ball is down by Hayti at the own 36 yard line. First down, Red Devils. Number 4, Logan Horton on the carry, tackle on the play with number 5, Kevin Jackson. Gain of 4 on the play, second down and 6 for the Red Devils. Seventh on the carry. Back on the play, but number 23, Montrevian Gorman. And a 4 on the play will bring up a 3rd down and 1 for the Red Devils. Number 45, Adam Swifford on the carry, tackle on the play, but number 53, Tyler Thomas. Also ball on the play, the ring of 4th down and 2 for the Red Devils. Shelton Simmons on the carry. Back on the play with number 23, Montrevious Gorman. No gain on the play. Red Devils will turn the ball over on down. Hayti will take over first and 10 from their own 38 yard line. Isaiah Love on the carry, back on the play, number 30, Craig Hanlon. Official timeout for injury. Gain of 21 on the last play. Hayti will have the ball first and 10 on the Red Devil 41 yard line. Mm-hmm. five out, but it was in India from the Red Devils 41-yard line. Number 15, the Warriors on the carry, back on the play, number 25, third pass, 2, 7, 9 on the play, bringing the second half of the ball for the Indians. Pass is incomplete for quarterback Ford. Jennings, number 4, Jeremy Alexander. Looked like the coverage for the Red Devils. They were a third down and one for the Indians. Love on the carry for the Indians. That's been the middle of number 68, Angel Navarro. No gain on the play. Fourth down and one for the Indians.
Oh!
21, Levi McKinney will attempt the PAT.
Good.
It is good out of the hole with Eli Bliss. And 2:40 to go in the third quarter. The score is Chaffee 50, Hayti 12.
Spring came to summer, and leaves you Thank you.
Board on the carry. There is a fumble on the play. Covered up by the Indians. No gain on the play. It'll bring up a second down and 10 for the Indians. On the carry, back on the play by number 50, Levi Crow. And almost four on the play, bring up second down on six for the Indians, third down on six for the Indians.
Thank you.
Timeout, Chaffee. Recovered by the Red Devils. Chaffee will get the ball back.
Thank you.